Celebrities are reacting to the news that a noose was found in NASCAR driver Bubba Wallace's stall. LeBron James wrote, "Sickening at Bubba Wallace, my brother. No, you don't stand alone. I'm right here with you as well as every other athlete. I just want to continue to say how proud I am of you for continuing to take a stand for change here in America and sports. At NASCAR, I salute you as well." Ludacris shared a video of Wallace and said, "Keep going at Bubba Wallace, Silence of the Lambs." NASCAR champ Ryan Blaney tweeted, "You're my brother and always will be. Don't let the people who are lower than life try to bring you down. They won't scare you because you're strong. I stand with you, pal, forever." Lewis Hamilton commented on one of Wallace's posts with a fist emoji and a seeming show of solidarity. NASCAR drivers recently rallied behind Bubba Wallace. His fellow drivers and their crews all walked on the raceway around his car on Monday, and as Wallace emerged, he got emotional, wiping tears from his eyes as he hugged others on the track, and they stood with him when the national anthem played. Richard Petty, Wallace's Hall of Fame team owner, also came out in a show of support. It was his first appearance at a NASCAR game since the coronavirus pandemic set in. Wallace shared a video from the track riding together. The show of solidarity comes after a noose was found in the driver's garage stall of Wallace on Sunday, less than 2 weeks after he successfully called for NASCAR to ban the Confederate flag amid the nationwide Black Lives Matter movement. Wallace is NASCAR's only full-time black racer. NASCAR is launching an investigation into finding out who put the noose in Wallace's stall. Late this afternoon, NASCAR was made aware the noose was found in the garage stall of the 43 team. "We are angry and outraged and cannot state strongly enough how seriously we take this heinous act. We have launched an immediate investigation and will do everything we can to identify the person responsible and eliminate them from the sport. As we have stated unequivocally, there is no place for racism in NASCAR, and this act only strengthens our resolve to make the sport open and welcoming to all," NASCAR said in a statement on Sunday. The FBI is also investigating the incident. "Regardless of whether federal charges can be brought, this type of action has no place in our society," U.S. Attorney Jay Towns said in a statement.